The Toronto Raptors looking to extend their franchise record winning streak to 14 games on Saturday against the Brooklyn Nets. But Spencer Dinwiddie had other ideas in the early going, the steal and the finish. No Kyle Lowry for the Raptors, out with whiplash he suffered in their last game, so Fred VanVleet picking up some of the slack with a three ball. Caris LeVert on the other end. So many injuries for the Raptors. Mentioned Lowry, Marc Gasol still out, Norman Powell out. Matt Thomas had a career-high 15. Look at him, the alley-oop reverse lay-in right there. And then Pascal Siakam, closing minute of the first half, gets the runner to go. Toronto led by 12, 66-54 at halftime. Trying to pull away in the third, VanVleet from the foul line. 29 points for him. Then Siakam, a full head of steam. Off the glass is good for two more. Then in transition, Terrence Davis starting at home for the first time in his career as a Raptor, knocking down a three ball. But Caris LeVert bringing Brooklyn back. Three ball plus the foul. He made six threes in seven attempts. He would get 20 or more for the third straight game. That's a career best streak for him. And in fact, he would have a career high 37. That jumper right there ties it at 118 with 35 seconds left. Pascal Siakam split free throws with 22 seconds to go. And Brooklyn could not answer on the other end. And Toronto ekes this one out. 119-118, 14 straight victories now for the Raptors.